Hello, everybody. Thank you for coming. I'm so excited to have a new conception of Just Kids. I think it's wonderful, and I'm so proud of it. And I'm so happy to see this exhibition, letters written in the hands of Paul Bowles and Mishima and Janae and the most beautiful, youthful picture of Camus. I nearly cried to see that, and so proud to be here. And today is the anniversary of the death of Arthur Rimbaud, so please give Arthur a good thought. And this is Tony Shanahan. Tony Shanahan is my bass player and my piano player, and that's why he's playing guitar. I'm so sorry that I don't speak French. With my love of French literature and French film and French architecture and the French people, God did not give me the ability to speak French. But music is the universal language, so we'll do a little song for you. And thank you again for coming.
I am, hold me close, try and understand. Desire is hunger, is the fire I breathe. Love is a banquet on which we feed. Come on now, try and understand the way I feel under your command. Take my hand, come under cover.
Because the night belongs to lovers, because the night
Okay, well, usually we do the song with a bit with a whole band, but you will have to be part of our band. And Tony, since he can play three instruments, he'll be the whole band. But thank you again. Thank you, Gallimar. I'm so proud to be with Gallimar. It was my dream since I was 20 years old to be on this publisher. I wanted to be on the same publisher as Camus, and now I am, and I'm so very proud. And thank you all for coming. Happy birthday, Arthur. Oh no, it's happy parting day, Arthur. Well, death and birth, it's a circle. So Arthur, thank you for everything you gave us. And this song is for the people, but I'm thinking of you. I was dreaming, in my dreaming, well of an aspect bright and fair. And my sleeping, it was broken, but my dream, it lingered near. In the farm of shining valleys, oh, where the pure air rarefied. And my senses newly open, I awaken into the cry that the people have the power to redeem the work of fools. Upon the meek, the grace is showered. It's decreed the people rule.
People have the power.
Believe it. Became suspect and bended low as if to hear. And the armies ceased advancing because the people had their ear. And the shepherds and the soldiers, where they lay beneath the stars, exchanging visions, laying arms to waste. Dust in the form of shining valleys where the pure air rarefied. And my senses are newly opened. I awakened to the cry.
My people have the power. People have the power. People have the power.
Deserts, I saw fountains, and like cream, the waters rise. And we strode there together, with none to laugh or criticize. Well, and the lovers and the lamb lay together, truly bound. Well, I was hoping, in my hoping, to recall. Sleeping, I command.
people of the world.